Hey, good morning, guys. It's your boy Mark B with Eclipse Lawn Care. We got another property that we're gonna take care of. This is an overgrown property. Let's go ahead and take a look at it. Well, let's go ahead and take a look at the front yard first, guys. So we definitely have a lot of Johnson grass, is what they call these little tall. I don't know, maybe I don't know if it's Johnson grass or it's actually Bermuda grass seedlings. But let's go ahead and take a look this side of the property real quick. There's definitely a lot of broadleaf weeds, overgrown. We'll probably go ahead and take this, we'll clip that off. So this is basically going to be an emergency mow, urgent mow. We're going to try to get this cut down before customers get a city violation. So as you can tell, the other properties are nice and cut. The edging is going to be wild, but it's not going to be a problem for us because we're going to use the blade edger. We're going to give it a nice little clean crispy cut. So we do have a lot of leaves though. We'll have to cut the grass that's growing through the crack here. I bet I could probably just yank this out. Oh, now that's stuck. So we have that. We're gonna basically edge the whole property up here in the front. But the backyard is gonna be, I think, a challenge to try to get my rider mower back there, just because I was looking at the gate. I don't know if it's gonna be wide enough for the skag. Of course, we got trash that we got to pick up before we start mowing over here. We got trash there, and I'll do that off camera. We got this thing that we got to take care of as well. But this is gonna, I'm not sure. I think, let me know in the comments, you think I'll be able to get my rider mower through this gate? Let me know before y'all continue watching the video. Let's see who is right and who's wrong. But if not, we're gonna definitely have to push mow this backyard, and you can see how deep we are with the grass back here. Whoa, look at this. That is, I mean, I'm sure that there's got to be snakes in there. Definitely got to be snakes. So we're going to clean this out as well. We use the line trimmer to knock that out. We'll also try to get a nice clean crispy edge right here along the concrete. And of course, we'll go ahead and do the yeah, this is pretty tall. Let me give you a little perspective, a lower perspective, so you guys can see how tall this grass is. So we're gonna definitely have to double cut it for sure, maybe triple cut it, maybe cut it a fourth time. So this is me walking in it. That's it, and it's a pretty good sized backyard. I mean, it's a nice sized backyard, but you know, it's gonna be a little challenge, but we'll be able to take care of it. No problem. All right, I'm gonna start picking up trash. Then I think we're gonna go ahead and mow first. We're gonna mow the grass down, and then we'll do the edge. Stay tuned for the edging. I know a lot of you like the edging part, which I love the edging part as well. Sit back, relax, and watch me work. Let's go. Thank you. Okay, real quick note. When we're doing a cleanup like this, it's really hard to see all the details or any of the spots that we probably missed with the weed eater. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna blow all the debris that you see here and also in the alley back into the lawn. We're gonna get the mower back out and we're gonna try to mulch everything down to size. Of course, this process does take a little bit longer than a regular maintenance mow. A job like this typically runs anywhere from $200 and up, just because we have to do a lot of double mowing. A lot of times we have to come back, remulch, and it does take a long time to do so. But in this case, we're gonna, I think we mowed it maybe about three times, but we're gonna go ahead and mow it again. And if we have to come back with the weed eater and hit the little details that we miss, we're gonna go ahead and do that. So let's go ahead and start to blow. Okay, we're done. That one was a messy one. Let's go ahead and take a look at the edges. So I did, off camera, went back with the line trimmer and kind of cleaned up the edge a little bit more with the kind of make it a little bit more prominent edge, as you can see, and it's pretty straight. Looks really good. We went ahead and blew off the street. Street was covered with leaves, as you can see, neighbor's street there. Nice little edge right here, really nice edge. Let's go check out the backyard. We try to mulch as much as the leaves as we could. I think my blades are actually going dull, and I may have to sharpen, if not replace, my blades. Doing a lawn like this with really tall grass definitely wears out the blades. Definitely wears out the blades. So this is the backyard. Y'all guys seen the how high it was, how thick it was. So there you go. I'm not afraid to put my hand on the grass. When it was tall, I didn't even want to step in it. I was afraid I was going to get bit or something by a snake or something. But there you go. That's the backyard. Show the little nice edge there. So there it is. Looks perfect. 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 All right, guys. I think this customer is not going to get a violation by the city. I think we just saved the day. Oh, matter of fact, I gotta lock it. Let me see. We'll do that here in a little bit. But guys, please, thank you for watching. Most of all, please subscribe if you haven't yet subscribed. I think about 90% of people that are viewing my videos have not subscribed, so please hit that subscribe button, like, share. Y'all guys let me know in the comments how I did. We'll see you guys on the next video. Peace out.